Kopitar's mom and dad and brother have all come over to Los Angeles, and they have made their home here in L.A. Here's a chance for the youngster. Kopitar right in. He scores! Dustin Brown. Great play by Kopitar. 15 left in the power play. Back for Wagner. In tight. Side of the goal. A shot. Another shot. Another shot by Stepniak, and that goes wide. Met there by Matt Walker. Ivanov's knocked down by Walker. Loose puck in the deep slot. Look out, Stewart. Oh, what a save by Legacy with the glove. Highway robbery by Legacy. Nagy, Kopitar, back to Blake again. Now for Stewart. Far side to Brown. Pass across, Kopitar. His pass, another chance. Let's go! Five to go in the 5-on-3. Correa in front. A shot by Tkachuk. Save. Wait again. Stepniak again. Save again by Bernier. Man, is this kid good. Stepniak across. Correa pass in front. And a save by Bernier. Beckman back on the line. Beckman to Correa. Correa fires it. Save again by Bernier. Rebound. Stepniak. The score! Tkachuk gets the rebound. Big goal there as the penalty expired, and Tkachuk cuts the lead to one. Changing, here comes Stepniak. Gets a shot, that's blocked. Back has tried to follow up. Now kept in by Salvador. Deep slot, McClement. His shot tipped, they score! What a play! Backes ties the game! And it's 3-3, Backes! On a goal mouth, bang, bang play. Now kept in, Jackman didn't get it out. Here in front, Frolov tips it, saved by Legacy, he was down, and made a big-time stop. And Eric Johnson pinches in, trying to hold it in. Or rather, Matt Walker, and now the puck around the boards, and Kopitar at center ice for Camilleri. Now Kopitar in for Brown. And he is rubbed off the puck by Walker. Kopitar again, centers, and a shot, he scores! Camilleri makes it 2-0. Now the puck off the leg of Matt Walker, back of the goal. Kopitar missed it. The Blues gain possession. Rutschinski goes rink wide to Jamal Mayers. Here comes Mayers. A shot. He scores! Jamal Mayers from well out. And that gets the Blues on the board. Mayers, his first of the year, to cut it to 2-1. I think Blake tried to bank that shot off the boards, Bernie.
Exactly what he did.
In the slot, look out! Oh, Vistovsky is robbed by Toivonen, and what a setup, and what a save. To the corner, Correa, right through the goal crease. Tkachuk was there, couldn't knock it down.
That was a good play there, and that was a real good defensive play by Rob Blake, because he took Keith Tkachuk's stick.
In front, Eric Johnson, he scores! His first NHL goal! Eric Johnson! He'll remember that forever! And the Blues lead. Eric Johnson is first in the NHL.
And it was right there. It was off Stewart on David Backes. No damage done, but that's our Casino Queen big hit of the night.
Final minute here. Kings scrambling, trying to get it. The Blues break it up, and here comes Mayers to center. At the empty net, he scores! Jamal Mayers! His second tonight! And the Blues lead by 2.